And tonight, there's no word of any suspects or arrests after a man was shot in Myrtle Beach this afternoon. Myrtle Beach police say it happened in the 1300 block of Hemingway Street. In a social media post, the department says the 22-year-old man went to Grand Strand Regional Hospital after that shooting. If you have any information, call MBPD.